Wiring and operating a VAT 1100 and 1200 and VAT 1300. First, we introduce the shipping list. Display module. Measurement module. Temperature sensor. Data line. 2P power cord. Next, we introduce the wiring method. We get the measurement module and open the shell. After opening the shell, we can see two large screw terminals and a row of green terminals. For the convenience of testing, we use a wire first to connect to the green terminal van. Then we connect the positive electrode. We connect the positive electrode of the power supply and the positive electrode of the load together with the positive electrode of van. The negative pole of the load is connected to the diverter screw on the right. The negative pole of the power supply is connected to the big screw of the diverter on the left. We take out the display module. Connect the measuring module and the display module with the data cable. If the voltage above 10 volts is measured and the display module is linked through the data line and the measurement module, the screen will light, showing the current voltage. If the measuring range is between 10 to 100 volts, the measuring module can supply power to the display module via the data cable. Return to wired connection. Next, we demonstrate how to connect the external power supply. Remove the jumper from 2 watt and insert it at 3 watt. We take a 10 to 30 volts DC power supply. The positive pole is connected to the VEXT of the green terminal, and the negative pole is connected to the GND. For the convenience of testing, we use a wire first to connect to the green terminal van. Then we connect the positive electrode. We connect the positive electrode of the power supply and the positive electrode of the load together with the positive electrode of van. We connect the negative pole of the load and the positive pole of the measuring power to the two large screws of the shunt. So we can see the voltage and current display. Remove the jumper from 2 watt and insert it at 3 watt. We take a 10 to 30 volts DC power supply. The positive pole is connected to the VEXT of the green terminal and the negative pole is connected to the GND. We plug the temperature sensor into the TSNS position. Next, we connect the relay. The positive pole of the relay is connected to the external power supply of 10 to 30 volts at the VEXT position. Note that the voltage of the external power supply must be the same as the power supply voltage of the relay. The negative pole of the relay is connected to the RLY position of the green terminal. Connect one end of the relay control node to the VAN of the terminal block through the wire. Then connect the positive pole of the power supply and the positive pole of the load to the two control nodes of the relay. We connect the negative pole of the load and the negative pole of the measuring power to the two large screws of the shunt. Turn on the power output. The upper middle position shows off, indicating that the relay is off. We can open the output by pressing the OK button at the out position and on at the top to indicate that the relay is closed. Thank you for watching.